Alright, September 4th, 2022. Tyler Hayes here, 1813, coming to you again from Ladysmith for another video lined up. The S772 has just made the return to West Ladysmith Light Power. The 8953 again lades for the eastbound return, while -9 2636 is in the second slot once more. Let's check them out as it takes the North Y onto the Superior Sub Main, and we'll head into Ladysmith Yard to complete the assignment for the day. Let's check them out as we lean back and get them. Let's go. 8953 with the 2636. We're going to have gate drop. Long hood forward. Affirmative. And see, he's got some cars in tow as well. I was not really expecting cars to be picked up, but I guess that really is the case. Must have had a 519 crew there to help out. So now they're gonna get ready to throw the South Ladysmith switch to bring the entire consist into Ladysmith Yard. They're waiting on 771 and the U-759 to make the pass.
519, crew around to help out with the S772. The car's in trouble.
Here's the last of the extra 519 for its return. The S772 power. DSIX 4324. End of train devices going. LED light has just shut down. As the 772 power along with the 519 consist continues rolling in to Ladysmith Yard. Deliver this video here in Ladysmith. Thank you guys for watching. See you next time. I'll see you down the main line. Tyler Hayes out.